Austin County deputies reaching out to the community to see if anyone has any information that might help them find the suspect in a 2016 murder. On this day, 7 years ago, deputies say 45-year-old Jermaine Frazier was shot. Deputies say he had just been getting home from work when he was ambushed and shot while getting out of his car. Deputies have no leads at this time, no motive for the killing, and they really need your help. If you have any information, you're asked to reach detectives at 843-554-2241.